This is the world's first manual and automatic supercar. That's right. You can drive it in either manual mode with the 6-speed or put it into full automatic mode. How crazy is that?